So, tell me, to give them a lot of love. Encourage them. Suppose, all right, I want you to come. Please come, the anesthesiologist, please come up. And please come, first name, and please come. Anyone, please come. Suppose, please come. What's your name?
Aparna.
Yes, Aparna. Suppose you're walking there. Right, you come with a tray from there. From this side. From where you were sitting, yes. Please come. And you are the mother and you are the grandmother. And you are the father, all right?
You are bringing a glass of water. And you drop it on the bed, all right?
Yes, please come. I'll give you an instance.
Yes.
She's your child, all right?
Yeah,
come.
Drop it on
you. Not on me, lady. On the way there.
Okay.
Mera to ek hi saari hai. Next time. All right. You come with your shaking hands. Aparna, please get some water. Drop it. All right?
Yes.
All right. You, very, very, very perfectionist mother, what will you tell her? Suppose she's dropped.
What are you doing every time you are doing this? You can't bring the tray properly.
Very good. And uske upar grandmother to zarur bolegi na? Jaise meri
aasi mange hue.
Jaise meri saas bolti thi. Okay, what about this child? She starts crying. Yes, and you, father, of course, will act.
I'll act in a totally different way.
Tell me how
you act. What is it, son? What problem is? Why are you so scared? You're all grown up, right? Why are you so scared? I'm a grown up.
For me, it's water. What happened? I got nervous about that. You did very well.
Yes.
All of you did well. Yes. Okay. I will also give you another. She's bringing. Bring again, Aparna. Do it, repeat the action. But better. Yes?
All right.
Hey, come. Get on. Now, I'm also a thing. I knew you will do it, Aparna. I knew you'll drop the glass. Tumhe to kuch aata hi nahi hai. Phir ek pani ka glass bhi nahi leke aaye. Mujhe malum tha tum aisa hi karegi. Is it familiar? Is this scene familiar? It is. It is very familiar. Now, as he said, and your name, I forgot.
Rajesh Nigam.
Yes, sir. Rajesh did a very sweet thing. But fathers ko to kuch parwa nahi hota hai na?
No, you are wrong. I'm sorry to say. Everybody has their own perception how to bring up the child. So yeah. I have my own way. We have to share the love with them. Every time we should not scold them. We have to take care about them.
Do you spend time with your child?
I do.
Very good. You're a good father. I wish I were. You're a good father. Good.
Thank you.
So he had a very good reaction. Yes, sir. Isne glass thoda, a glass giraya. As a child,
as a father, mujhe kya karna chahiye?
Beta, koi baat nahi. Dusra leke aao. Shabash. Now I'm going to take the instance of a class. Any teachers here, please? Excellent. Very good. We'll have your real response and real reaction. All right. Okay. And you, other pupils, come. Please come. You brought your thing. You were smiling and making some cartoons in the class. See, we must make learning fun. All right. We must make it fun. My mother always told me, you must make learning fun. You must teach with fun. The lessons are lasting. Yes? All right, you are also a student. You both are up to mischief. And you're turning, and she's, you will be a teacher. And which class do you teach?
Well, I teach for degree college.
All the better. All the better.
Your name? Sunit.
Yes, Sunit. And you are? What?
Bhagwati.
Bhagwati, yes. Bhagwati and Sumit, please go there. You're up to mischief and you're making cartoons when she's teaching this. And you call them up for their assignment. And they've not done, although they look quite simple, they have not done their homework. Oh. And they haven't done. So what will you do?
Talking about, can you tell me? You can also
be you,
Can you tell me what was I saying?
Good, good. Yeah. The more the merrier. Please come, I want all of you to participate.
Come on. I'm sure you've heard what I said before this.
And you haven't done your assignment.
I am the lecturer. I'm speaking one of them. So now you answer me when the questions are asked.
All right, and then you'll punish them.
You'll punish them and say
something. Use your imagination. Yes, whatever. You'll punish them. Where is she? Where is her? Please come. You also can be naughty. Tell us. Come.
Yeah, tell me.
Well, yes. School, by the way, yes?
Yeah.
So you're going to be punished, yes. You'll be punished.
Yeah.
Let them stand with their thing in a corner.
Yeah. So show me what
and give them a shout.
Book in your hand. Show me what cartoon you were drawing. Come on, don't get
right. I'm sure you've acted in school and college. Yes?
Yes?
Come on, wait. And all of you,
yeah.
All of you can start laughing, huh? You think? Be a little, yeah. So these.
You said you were not interested in the subject, so you're going to write this topic from after the. I don't want it from the same
place. What's her name? Meena, you have to be a little stronger. I know some teachers who are very strong in their language, which is very hurtful.
It is hurtful to the child. They don't take it very well, you know.
So look, I'm not going to allow you in class now anymore. Yeah. You want that to happen? Yeah. We'll do it.
Give them punishment.
Okay. So they will write this and you'll be in class and next time you're off.
Don't laugh, Bhagwati. As if you'll laugh when the teacher shoots.
Well, because even the cartoon has a meaning and
so fine, I think we'll give them a clap. You did a good job. I think I called the right person for the thing. What I want to tell you is many times teachers also use very hurtful words. And the child is hurt forever, you know. Because as I say, wounds, physical wounds heal. And heal pretty quickly. But the wounds which are caused to the mind are extremely painful and they don't go away for years sometimes. Yes, you know what I mean? It's terrible. Many times they say, you're disgraceful, you're shameful, look what you're wearing, and this is the way to come to... It's much more. She did it a little politely. But I know how some teachers handle their students. They really put them down. And being shamed in front of a class is the worst thing that can happen to you. Yes? At that time, when your friends are, your classmates and your companions are there, each of us has self-respect. Each of us has our own dignity. Even a child has his own dignity. And for a child to be shamed in front of a class is the worst thing that happened to him. So, whoever is a teacher and the parents, please try to be understanding. Please try to be understanding, all right? Now, so I said, love, encourage your child. Suppose he has failed. We fail. All of us have failed. All of us fail. Who's a superhero who hasn't failed, tell me? Everyone's failed. Yeah? So just don't rub it on him that you failed and you're going to fail again. That's the message you're giving to your child, that you are a failure and you will fail. Don't do that. Yes? Failures are always stepping stones. Failures can teach you a lot of lessons. And that's what I want you to remember. Yes? And childhood only comes once. In fact, every bit of life is only once. Yes? But do remember this. Give them all the love that you can, all the encouragement that you can, all the time that you can give them. All right? Now, I know it's... One of my friends has a son who's in the 12th standard. And today children are having at least 6 kinds of tuitions. Am I right? Imagine that poor child going from tuition to tuition to school. How much is he going to absorb? When he comes home, that child, his mother is just waiting to receive him. Not with a smile. She's just waiting to ask him, kya kiya aaj? Kyun itna deri? Arre wo subah se nikla hua hai bachcha. Usko thoda shanti to do, usko baithne do. So then Rohit goes immediately to his room, shuts the door, and he watches TV. What else can he do? What else can he do? At that time he's tired after 12 hours of study and going from pillar to post to all this. So then she says, Ratna, dekho, wo sara din TV dekhta hai. Is it familiar? Do you all say that? I said, agar wo dekhta hai, subah se to padhai karke aata hai na. Agar wo thoda dekhta hai, to dekhne do na usse. Kab dekhega? He is also part of the world. Why should he not? He says, lekin padhai kab karega? So what do you think he's doing from morning to night when he's come home at 7 o'clock? He's left the home at 7. So please understand that they're having so much pressure. They have to study so much. They have to perform. They have to perform for you. For parents, naturally we expect the best from them. But they also have to deal with a lot of peer pressure. What is peer pressure? Tell me. And what? What? Excuse me?
Friends say, like, no, I know this or I have this.
I have this. My father bought me this t-shirt. Must be some stupid designer's t-shirt. Yes? So, my father bought me this. He bought me these shoes. And he bought me this. P.S. also, he'll be exhibiting all the... So, he has to be there and he has to say, okay, I don't have it, but... He has to have that confidence to say that I don't have it and I don't care. Who's going to give him this confidence? We have to give him. Who's going to give him? Who has the time or who has the interest and who has the love for him except us? Okay. You know, when I started my work 10 years ago, the first invitation I got was from my friend who had shifted from from Pune to Bombay. She says, "Mere bacche to bahut out of control ho gaye hain. Aur Ratna, please aao." I said, "Bombay to main kabhi nahi aaungi. Bombay is so artificial. Bombay has too many, it's very crowded and too many things competing. She says, please, ow. I said, are you in control? She says, me.